Hi everyone, welcome back. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. And as you can tell from the title of this video, I'm going to do an Hermes unboxing. I have been eyeing for this item for a long time now, but I was not sure if I'm going to purchase one, reasons for which I'm going to explain in a while. For the meantime, let's proceed with unboxing. This is the orange Hermes paper bag. Let's just take the box out. As we all know, this is the signature box by Hermes. Let me show you the receipt inside this white envelope. So it says here Hermes. And by the way, guys, I was also given this book. Anyways, so let's just open it up. It says here Hermes. So this is how the inside looks like. Of course, it is individually packed in its own dust bag. This is so There you go. So let me take the other one. So this is my white Oran sandals from Hermes. This sandals is in box calfskin and it has the iconic H cut out. It's also made in Italy. Mine is in size 40.5. Originally, I am size 39, but I did size up because I'm worried that it's not going to be comfortable. I've been wanting to own a pair of these sandals, but like I said, I was not sure if it's going to work well on me, if it's not, or if it's comfortable because there is no art support. But when I tried them on, I found out that they really, really are comfortable. And I so love the color. It's white, neutral, it goes well with everything. And I can't wait to put a lot of wear on this one. That's it for today's unboxing. If you have any question regarding this item, please feel free to put your questions in the comment section down below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. I'll see you in my next video. Thank you so much. Bye.